brother, he would always tell me, bro, we just need to open up a place. And I just kept putting it off. And then, when he was murdered, a couple weeks later, I said, you know what, I got to go sign up for school. I got to go get my license, open up, because we talked about it. And so I did that. And strangest thing, man, I mean, it was so amazing to me. This is what happened. The first day I walked into the school, there's a lady I'd never seen before, never met in my life. She walks up to me, she said, did someone in your family, male figure, just die, pass away? And, I immediately, the look on my face, it must have been, obvious, because I said, why would you ask me that? I was thinking, why would you ask me that question? And she said, I don't mean to be rude, but there's somebody here with you right now, and he says that he wants you to finish. Community, by the community, for the community.